This is Ralph Irvin at Easton Stadium with the UCLA softball team is getting set for their road trip this weekend at Arizona. Here's UCLA assistant coach, the legendary Lisa Fernandez.
The UCLA softball team has a huge weekend coming into Arizona. It's the final Pac-10 game of the season, and so we're anxious. We're ready to go, and not just to mention it's the final games, but it's a rivalry. And anytime we get to play U of A, we always look forward to it because we know it's going to be a dogfight. This is different this year because of the away series being three games away, and also you get three games at home depending on the team and part of the season that you're playing. And yes, they do have the home field advantage, but there's nothing like playing in front of a hostile environment and quieting the crowd down when you get something done. And so that's something that the Bruins look forward to doing, is trying to go in there and seeing if we can show our stuff and hopefully come away with some victories. Anytime in the Pac-10, any game is going to be tough. And, you know, that's why you compete. That's why you want to be a Bruin, is because you want to be on the stage and you want to play the toughest competition. And you want to have Bruins that believe in themselves and know that they can create the magic. And, you know, that's something that we want to be known for, is being able to come back when everybody else thinks we're out of it. We know that as long as it comes down to one swing and the bat's in our hand, that we still have a chance to come away with the victory.
Once again, UCLA on the road at Arizona this weekend for games Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Of course, with the best news and notes on UCLA softball, you get it all right here, UCLABruins.com.